It's cake, no soap. See, I'm born day one, been lost since day two. Mama told me that no matter what I do, this day two, be the best at it. Don't bother taking a crack at it. Take a Nagasaki bomb attack at it. So I'm back at it like a crack addict fiending. While y'all know future having ass niggas leaning. Busy making reality as big as what you dreaming. Working all day and all night and barely eating. I ain't even sleeping. I hate when people ask me what I wanna be. Cause if you moronic, lazy ass bums and wannabes, everybody and they mama seem to wanna be a rapper, take the quality of music, destroy young minds even faster. See, I don't mean to preach, pastor. Somebody gotta teach and clean up this disaster. Hip hop ain't dead, that's a common lie. The sad truth is, it's very well alive. The shortage of good hip hop is at an all time high, and it's hard to find. And so I, as a musician, go clean the game up like how I may do the kitchen. Yes, I am Jamaican. No, I'm not from Kingston. Full of Crown Royale, like I was the king's son. See, I'm the true Mufasa son, rolling up the Rasta blunts. Red, gold, and green in my veins. Give it up for one love. New young soul with the wisdom of an old head. Simple struggle leads up to the palm up on my forehead. Fuck and typical. I ain't chasing just some old bread. Place me with these other little niggas, I'm insulted. Salted. I ain't tryna be the next Ye, Jake, or Cole. I'm tryna make my music affect the globe. See, this is my heart, my blood, my sweat, my soul. Drama told me music is the canvas, lyrics is the paint, the color of reality, and leave nothing blank. So I'm gone on my Van Gogh, pack it up and see how far my U-Haul Van Gogh. I traded all for some shows and some gigs. Order up a deal, hold the hoes and the tricks. What's left on the menu? Let me get a side order of sold out venues. And crowd screaming my name, let me taste the fame. Just a thought of it make a nigga go insane. I mean, to even fathom being seen up on a big screen. To even fathom being seen and hearing chicks scream. But every time I close my eyes, it's a dark stage. The lights come on, I can hear the crowd rage. I get the crowd rocking side to side. And I proceed to knock and yes, I rock the mic. I rile the crowd up to shut the place down. One hand up in the air, one turn the lights down. So, until the day that I quote, I'm eating, sleeping, and shitting music. And that's my oath.